cutouts. The actual process of animating the whole episode largely fell on Matt Stone's trademark, with some help from animation director Eric Stowe. Number 7. They created the Starry Night by putting holes in a black poster board and illuminating it from behind. The pulling of Kenny's blood was simulated by drawing an initial dot
with a red marker
and gradually drawing more blood with every frame. Number 8. The characters who weren't speaking rarely moved, which saved on time and animation, so they're just staring blankly. Number 9. The finished pilot was 28 minutes long, which was too long to air. Trey Parker and Matt Stone didn't realize that more time should have been allowed for television commercials. In order to shorten the episode to 22 minutes, Parker and Stone had to cut out a good chunk of material. Number 10. The idea for the town of South Park came from the real Colorado basin of the same name, where, according to the creators, a lot of folklore and news reports originated about UFO sightings, cattle mutilation, and Bigfoot.
You lost, Zone A.
Number 11. Parker and Stone's original intentions with the pilot would have the aliens' presence featured more frequently in the following episode, but eventually they decided to get parody of the popular science fiction series, The X-Files. Number 12. During season 1's opening game song, a TV can be seen in the background playing Matt Stone and Parker's very first South Park short. Not long after, a billboard appeared playing a clip from their updated version of the short, retitled The Spirit of Christmas. A dirty place in the outside apartment gets a name of contains so much explosive
language. You captured Zone C!
Don't call my dildo! What's a dildo?
Is that Parker felt pressured to live up to the standards of their original short, The Spirit of Christmas, which contains a lot of obscenities. As a result, Parker admitted that they may have tried to push things farther than they should have. Number 14. Each episode of South Park is made within the span of only 6 days. For other series, it usually takes months to complete an episode. Matt Stone and Trey Parker believe that pushing their crew to the episode within 6 days encourages them to be more spontaneous in the creative process, making for a funnier show in the end. Number 15. Randy Marsh and Trey Parker's dad have a lot in common. Not only are they both named Randy, but they're also both geologists. Number 16. Hector Token Black was the only African-American child in South Park until the introduction of Nicole and Cartman Finds Love during season 16. Number 17.
You captured Zone A.
Originally took turns providing the voices for the few lines Token had in the last character. Number 18. Officer Barbary's voice is based on the syndicated radio talk show host Dennis Prager. According to Trey Parker,
Prager
has a big, bombastic, and stupid voice. Trey Parker was originally meant to voice Tally, but the crew thought his voice for the character sounded identical to Mr. Hankey. His voice wound up being provided by Vernon Chapman, who was a writer and producer on the show. Number 21. The Super Best Brothers, based on a long-running inside joke that Matt and Trey had, that all the religious deities were close friends and hung out together on a spaceship responding to crimes, much like the Justice League. Save it! You and Bob go get a sushi for dinner! 22. In the episode, Weight Gain, Kathy would give her a postcard to the movie, Golden Orgasmo himself. Orgasmo was the protagonist of a film with the same name that was written and directed by Trey Parker. The Orgasmo trophy returns as the dodgeball trophy in the episode Conjoined Fetusly. Number 23. Cartman's cat, Mr. Kitty, has changed genders throughout the course of the series. In season 3, Mr. Kitty is a sought-after female cat in Heat that partakes in a cat orgy of epic proportions. In season 12, it's revealed that Mr. Kitty can spread out a concentrated urine required for cheese in a compelling male character. Number 24. When Butters was just a non-speaking background character, he was referred to as taking it onto, then he gets a big break. 25. The song Montage in the sports training sequence during the episode Aspen is the same song used in Matt and Trey's 2004 film Team America World Police, but with many of the show's staff members voice for characters on the show, supervising producer Jennifer Howell voices Wendy's best friend Baby Steve. Number 27. South Park has a habit of changing their characters' names over the course of the series. Jimmy Bowler's last name was originally Swanson. Token Black's last name used to be a less blunt, Williams. And Chris Stotch was originally Steven Stotch. Number 28. Matt Stone and Trey Parker apparently don't remember creating the season 3 episode of Sexual Harassment Beta. They attribute this to their efforts creating South Park bigger, longer, and uncut.
You lost Zone A.
Around the same time season 3's production began, and compared the reduction of season 3 to something more of delusionary writing. Despite this, they think the episode is still pretty funny. Number 29. Parker Stone initially called South Park bigger, longer, uncut as something as a grand finale for the TV series. They personally think the show's second and third seasons were terrible enough to warrant its cancellation. Figuring they had nothing else to lose, they decided to make the last production on South Park bigger, longer, and uncut lasts for just 1 year. It usually takes an average of 2 years to complete a feature-length animated film. Number 31. Originally, the movie's title was Association of America had a strict rule forbidding the use of the word hell in a movie title for the sake of the film's promotional material. Even though plenty of movies before South Park had used the word hell in their titles, Matt Stone and Trey Parker gave in to the NBAA.
Enemy team is breaking.
Trey Parker made their title into a dick joke, bigger, longer, and uncut, which the NBAA actually approved, only realizing the title's true meaning afterwards. Number 32, South Park Bigger, Longer, and Uncut cost $21 million to make and went on to rake in over $52 million domestic.
You lost Zone A. You captured Zone C. Zone A.
Grieve, Kuripeta.
You captured Zone C. Zone A.
Does she get away?
doing, Bob? Fuck! Have you been putting food out for the president?
No, I was just taking his bacon sandwiches to the trash.
We all agreed not to feed him, so he'd go away.
We didn't all agree.
No! Nobody asked the White House, they know. Nobody cares what the White House is saying.
Bob, come on. You have to know it's not in the house.
In 2003, Hillary Clinton admitted to taking funds for her foundation from foreign diplomats.
What's that got to do with anything, Bob? Come on.
It's true!
Bob, if Canada finds out the president is hiding here, they're going to nuke us. He needs to go.
You're leaving.
Oh no.
Give me the bigger sandwiches.
Fine! Go ahead and take the white sandwiches! Take everything out!
Thank you.
smile and laughter, beacons of light and happiness in the dark. Make sure not to walk too far from the crowds and the music. Don't be lured by the painted panels and inviting colors of that lonely caravan. Or someone else just might find one of your fingers added to the clown's collection. The new map is called Father Campbell's Chapel. This building was once a haven from the horrors of the rest of the asylum. Patients would come here for refuge, to seek guidance and to unburden their souls. Then on that fateful night, the asylum's halls fell quiet and the father met his end in the confessional where he had helped so many. It has been joined by a strange sight, a brightly colored caravan pulled by a sickly horse. Only a fool would let the bright colors seduce them into visiting. The new killer is called the Clown. Throughout his years experimenting with anesthetics and muscle relaxants, the Clown developed several effective concoctions and formulas. He used his favorite, the Afterpiece Tonic, to great effect, intoxicating and capturing many unwilling victims. The Clown has a surprising agility for a man of his size, along with a terrifying appearance and the ability to sabotage the survivor's efforts. The Clown can hurl gas bombs which explode on impact, creating a cloud of deadly gas, which lasts for a brief amount of time. Any survivor affected by the deadly gas suffers from a negative effect for the duration they spend in the cloud, and for 2 seconds after leaving it. Affected survivors make coughing sounds, suffer from the hindering status effect, and have blurred vision. The Clown has 3 perks. The first one is called Bamboozle. Your vault speed is faster. Performing a vault action calls upon the entity to block that vault location temporarily. Only one vault location may be blocked. The second perk is called Chlorophobia. Your presence alone instills great fear. All survivors healing within your terror radius have a
penalty. You lost Zone A.
The final perk is called Fuck Goes the Weasel. A deep bond with the entity unlocks great strength. After hooking a survivor, the next generator you break is instantly regressed by a chunk. Normal generator regression applies after the damage is done. Up Goes the Weasel must be used within 30 seconds after the survivor is hooked. The new survivor is called Kate Denson. One of Kate's earliest memories was standing in front of her family, singing a song that she had learned that morning at school, and watching smiles spread across their faces. Seeing how something as simple as a song could make people so happy was the moment when she knew what she wanted to do with her life. She learned the guitar as soon as she was big enough to reach over it, and was performing in drunk trials by the time she was 8 years old. With age came a newfound freedom. She bought a battered old truck and was able to travel around by herself, meeting fans and making new friends wherever she stopped. Hers wasn't a story of drunk excess, though. Just the road, her guitar, and maybe a good bourbon to end the day. Denson comes with 3 perks. The first one is called Windows of Opportunity. Auras of pallets and molds are revealed to you when within range.
Alright, time to get serious. Because he was tired of getting abused by me.
Oh,
capture Zone A. Lost Zone C. You captured Zone C. You lost Zone A. Is breaking. Victory!